Let us pray. Lord, have mercy upon us.
Christ, have mercy upon us.
Lord, have mercy upon us. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power and the glory, for ever and ever. Amen.
God of all grace, who didst send thy Son, our Saviour, Jesus Christ, to bring life and immortality to light, most humbly and heartily we give thee thanks that by his death he destroyed the power of death, and by his glorious resurrection opened the kingdom of heaven to all believers. Grant us assuredly to know that because he lives, we shall live also, and that neither death nor life, nor things present, nor things to come, shall be able to separate us from thy love, which is in Christ Jesus our Lord. Amen. Almighty God, Father of all mercies and giver of all comfort, deal graciously, we pray, with those who mourn, that casting all their care on thee, they may know the consolation of thy love. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Amen.
Almighty God, the fountain of all goodness, we humbly beseech thee to bless our most gracious Sovereign Lady, Queen Elizabeth, Philip, Duke of Edinburgh, Charles, Prince of Wales, and all the royal family. Endue them with thy Holy Spirit, enrich them with thy heavenly grace, prosper them with all happiness, and bring them to thine everlasting kingdom, through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen. Amen.